Hi everybody, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Hello, I am UnPlannered, and today I have my Etsy sticker haul. Now these are over and above kind of oopsies that I've been getting and things like that. I have been a little bit naughty and purchased quite a few stickers still. However, most of these have come on sale or have been a good deal or something like that. I also have a couple of planner accessories from the lovely Crafty Alley, which will be in and amongst the mix. So here, let's get on with it, because I suppose this one might be a little bit lengthy. So first of all, I have this shiny envelope, and in here is some gorgeous stuff from Fantasy Design Store. Now this store is new to me. I've seen lots of people using them on like Instagram, and I've seen some YouTube unboxings and hauls and things like that. So I went to check them out, and I could not resist a few sheets for my planner. There's the invoice. So let's see what we have here. First of all, right here, I'll stick them over here and then do this. So first of all, we've got the little sampler kind of freebie kit. Oh, I'm really sorry about the lighting and the shadow today. It started off as a gorgeous, gorgeous fall day here in Scotland, and now it has turned into a normal fall day in Scotland. So we've got rain and clouds, and the lighting isn't great. So the Fantasy Design Store, this is their little sampler kind of freebie sheet on it. So you've got your heart checklists that are really unusual, a half box, a couple of quarter boxes, and some icons there at the bottom. So those are really nice. Let me bring that up for you to see. And next from them, I ordered because I do not spend enough time anymore just chilling and reading. So relax and read stickers. I felt like I really needed them because I want to spend more time doing that. So these are really, really cute. And just somebody sitting on the couch with all their books and things like that. Love those. And I have given in just a little bit to the sparkle header thing. So these are to-do headers, and they've got a really nice kind of sparkle effect on them, like a sparkle print effect. They're not actually glittery, but they are fairly awesome. I thought they would do me. I also bought them because I like the size of them. Because my planner is like, as most of you know, kind of DIY effort. It's sort of half bullet journal and half kind of whatever I want. I wanted sometimes to have my to-dos to just be a little bit chunkier, because sometimes they take up quite a lot of the page. So I liked the size of those, so I could not resist. And the colors are gorgeous. I mean, those purples into the pinks and the greens and the blues and teals, love them. So in the same sort of vein, I couldn't resist the today stickers too. Now I don't use an Erin Condren or a Plum Planner or whatever, as you all know. I usually put my kind of where I'm going to be that day under an at sign, but I thought that the today headers might actually kind of accomplish the same sort of a thing, so I thought I'll give it a go and see what I think. And these again are just gorgeous. That sparkle effect is really, really pretty. Let me see, next I have, okay, there's really no excuse for these, they're just awesome. That's all I've got. I work shifts, so I do need to kind of track, you know, where I'm working from until, because it does change kind of on a daily basis and definitely on a weekly basis. But probably the mermaid element is not really necessary, but they're just so pretty, I couldn't help it. So I've got work from and to little mermaid stickers from Fantasy Design Stores. I just love them. I just love them, and I can't wait to get using them. I also bought the kit from them, which, as you know, is again unusual for me. I'm kind of into the kit thing just now. So these are from Fantasy Design Store, and this is the Nightmare Before Christmas kit. Now, it's funny, because Nightmare Before Christmas is one of those things that I should absolutely love. And I do. I love the art and the design and things like that. But I haven't actually, you know, I'm not a real fangirl of it. But I couldn't resist this because it was so pretty. So there's the deco sheet. So you've got Skellington and everything like that on there. And some pumpkins and some stars, which is nice because I've still got Halloween week to go. And these are really what made me buy this kit. And the half boxes and the quarter boxes are just gorgeous. I love those designs in them, and the day covers are perfect for me, because as I say, I use a like blank pages. I use a lot of day covers and things like that just to, you know, save me writing it out all the time. So I really like these. So these will do for Halloween week. There you go. Awesome. Let's move those. And then I have the full boxes. So I think these are for the Happy Planner, because they're that little bit bigger. So I've got the full boxes, and these are just stunning. I couldn't help it. I would have possibly considered buying the sheets separately, but these are just really cool. So at the very least, if I don't use them in my planner, I will use them certainly in some Happy Mail and things like that, because they're just really, really fun. And I love the kind of tiny sparkle effects, like event stickers here on the side. As you know, I'm not a sparkly kind of person. I'm not a sparkly, pinky, girly kind of person. But I am liking the little touch of sparkle here and there. And I may or may not, I'm really, really contemplating a couple of little foil stickers as well for just the pop. And the last sheet in that kit here is you've got sparkle headers again, like blank ones to use. You've got your little things, your Hello Weekend, which is really cool. And this is actually the other reason that I had to buy the whole kit, is because look at the pumpkin to-do lists. Pumpkin to-do lists. They are awesome. So pumpkin to-do lists will definitely be getting used this week coming. So that was quite a lot from Fantasy Design Shop, and great for a new store for me. So I'll show you the kit again, because I know probably there's a few people interested in that, bearing in mind that it's kind of Halloween and Christmas coming up, so Nightmare Before Christmas is fairly apropos. So there's the full boxes, and then the half boxes and check boxes and day covers, and your deco sheet, which is really gorgeous. From them I also got the really superfluous but totally awesome mermaid work stickers, my to-do glitter headers, my today headers, and my relax and read stickers, as well as the little freebie sampler. So that was my order from Fantasy Design Shop, and I have to say, for my very first order from them, I am super pleased with the quality and how everything looks. Okay, so I'm just going to put those over to the side. I'm very excited because now I get to use them. That's the one thing about saving your orders for to film, is like that you don't get to use them right away. So next I have a little bit of an unusual one, and you might wonder why this wasn't included in an oopsie video. But the reason for that is because it's from Wendy Prince, who are awesome and one of my favorite shops. I order from Wendy Prince all the time. But this was advertised as a sample bag / oops bag. So it says that some of the stickers in the bag might be oopses, but it doesn't necessarily say that they all are, so it's not advertised as such. So that's why I haven't chosen to do it as an oops bag on its own. But at the same token, I really wanted to show it off, because this was only £6, and I don't know if you can see like how thick full of stickers that is. It's amazing. Now, Wendy Prince has great functional stickers that I use all the time, like her hydration stickers are some of my favorites. So I'm just gonna have a quick route through here. I don't wanna, I think it'll take forever if we were to look through all of them, but I just thought we should have a quick look at them. And again, I just wanna show you how many stickers are in here. Like, it's amazing. And there's some kind of sticker flakes sitting there as well. So these are really cool. These are like a day tracker for your health. So you slept from then to then. This is your hydration tracker and how many steps you took through the day. I'll bring those up. So those are quite a nice multi-purpose sticker. So I've seen sheets of those and I've intended to buy them. So I'm really glad they came in the sampler. You've got some little things there. Some great little flags. I know, sorry. It's just there's so many. I've got some scales, which are really good for me because I'm still on that journey. Squat tracker. I suppose that's if you're doing a squat challenge or something like that. Squat tracker, hearts and revision stickers, which are really useful for me. Again, some more pretty flags. I'm hoping you can see these as I'm kind of rooting through them a little. Some little like check boxes to use, some more little things. And these are great flags. I really like these. I've really started using a lot of flags lately, so I'm delighted with those. Some today headers. Again, these are just great, like the little check mark boxes, like ombre check boxes. Some sit-ups if you were doing like a sit-up challenge, some more squats. And let's see if I can move these just a little bit. Some revision. These are the hydration trackers that are some of my favorites. I use, as I say, well, if you've seen my planner on Instagram, where I'm underscore UnPlannered, you'll see I use those hydrate stickers quite a lot. I really like those. They're neat. They kind of tuck into a corner as well. They're not massive. So some more flags, some more squats. Oh, those are great. And that's a great full box checkbox. Revision, some hearts again. Let's see if we can do it this way. Some great flags. I'm really liking all these flags. Oh, look, some little kawaii sneakers. I use those for going, days I'm going on walks. Online order trackers, rubbish bin, some flags again, some pills to remember, some girls' night stickers. They're really cute. Some girls' night bill due. Horses, I guess that's for like riding lessons or something like that. Scales again. Some more flags, and oh, those are really pretty. really like some of those. I like the flags, as I say. I'm really enjoying highlighting those. And it's all Holly Plan's fault. You can blame her. So you'll see more flags in my planners because of Holly Plan's. And some different scales. And let's see here, some more flags. Oh, some cute little hearts. Washing machines. So lots and lots of like really functional things in here for me, which is great because, as I say, I use my planner like really functionally. And no spend. Yes, that's definitely required. Some bill dues. Oh, some nice big fat headers. I like those. Today's. Bath time. Oh, those are cute. I really like those. And I've got some. Oh, a big no spend tracker. I can see there. Lazy days, which I use a lot because, you know, I like to pretend that I'm going to have a lazy day, but it doesn't actually always happen. Some asterisks, some little donuts. Oh, do not forget. Oh, they're cute. And is that a 5-a-day tracker? Yeah, so it's like 5 fruit and veg a day. I'll bring those up. There you go. You can see them a little bit as, again, I'm sorry about the lighting today. No spend, so that's a good week tracker. That's nice, actually. That might try to get you on a streak or something like that. Some ice cream, some more of those no spend ones. Honestly, sometimes I think these people really know me and know I need to stop. And then some more page flags. Great little YouTube clappers. I need those. Now I need those, now that I am a YouTuber. It just seems really strange. And some flags and some more horsey ones and some more page flags and bill dues and generalized awesomeness. Noodles! Oh, I love noodles. I love noodles. Those are adorable. And just generalized awesomeness kind of everywhere. So these are really, really cool. So you can see why, you know, they're not quite a oopsie per se. So it's like, it is samples. I wonder if there probably are some oopses in there somewhere, but I certainly didn't notice them going through them, but I will take a look at them, you know, closer later on, because I've been really wanting to dig into them, but I wanted to be a good girl and save them to show you. So that means I can look at them properly now. So I'm just going to kind of grab these up. But again, for £6 this was. Like, I mean, that's just craziness. Look at how many stickers are there. And that's only that hand. It's like literally fistfuls of stickers. It's awesome. I can't wait to take a picture of this, actually. It's like fistfuls of stickers to show everyone. Sorry, I'm a little bit energetic today, aren't I? Okay, so let's just get these shifted out of the way so we can get into the next one. I think I might just put them in the envelope as opposed to in the cellophane. But I also must show you as well, I forgot about the full sheet that I did order from Wendy Prince as well, because one can never have too much Halloween decoration. I mean, it's very true that I have quite a lot of Halloween decoration, but I still have a week to go. I'm just gonna move those over there. I still have a week to go, so these will get used in there, and you can see it's just a gorgeous sheet. So you've got your washi strips down the side, you've got this beautiful kind of purple colored witch, and I'm loving these pumpkins with the little hats on. The cat is adorable as well, and I just couldn't help myself. Check out that cocktail. Can you see that cocktail? No, over here. Check out that cocktail. That is just gorgeous. It's got a little eyeball in it and like a little like Halloween parasol. I just love that. I just couldn't resist. So as I say, I've still got a week of Halloween to decorate in my planner, so I'm really pleased with those. Just gorgeous. So as you can see, this is why, you know, Wendy Prince is one of my favorites. They're just, you know, everything is just gorgeous. So next is a new to me shop, and it's only two sheets that I've ordered, so it's a teeny tiny mini order to show you, but you'll see why I couldn't resist it in 2 seconds. So again, Halloween. So this is again why I've really had to like get this whole film today, because I have like, I only have the 1 week of Halloween left plus the single day that is Halloween. So I really need to get my planning going on for this week. But these are just beautiful. You know, I love the little Frankenstein head. The candy corn is just stunning. And I mean, here, just see for yourself how gorgeous those are. I mean, it's all kind of watercolory and just beautiful and like that kind of faded awesomeness that is fall and Halloween. I'll bring them up like that. So I had to order it. I just couldn't bear it. So they're an American shop, but it was really reasonable shipping, I think. I can't remember. It must have been fairly reasonable for me to order two things. That's, you know, not like me. I wouldn't order it if they were expensive, because I have to say a lot of American shops like are super expensive. So I would have to not do that. And Mario. I love me some Mario. I love Nintendo. I always have. I've been a Nintendo fangirl since I was tiny. So there was absolutely no way that I could have possibly passed those up. So awesome. So those are just two little things from the lovely Nanny Co, who again are super new to me. I'm really pleased with them though. They're absolutely adorable. So there will be likely more orders in my future. So I'm just going to shuffle them away. And they came in this like really nice sort of packaging with, you know, a sticker and like a thank you sticker and things like that on them, and like mail, like an envelope that was actually kind of hand done. So they were really nice. Next I have for you some stuff from Crafty Alley. So these are like planner accessories, although I think there is some stickers in one of the packets, and there's two orders here. I have to show you how these come. Can you see that? Is that not the most beautiful packaging that you have ever seen, really? And both things have come like that, so I'll show you them both. But this was the first thing that I ordered from Crafty Alley. I like journaling cards. I'm not a super big journaler in that way, like that would use the journaling cards for journaling, but I think that these ones are particularly beautiful, so I just will get in here and show you. But look at that ribbon, that's just lovely. So let's see if we can do this in some sort of semblance of a fashion so as to not make it rip. Oh yes. All right, so not only beautiful packaging but sensible, and you know, makes it easier for people to open. So it's like a little gift. I just love this. These things, you know, these little touches really do make a difference, I think. Like, it makes you feel really, I don't know, like valued as a customer, that somebody's taken the time to pop all these things together in this beautiful packaging. So that's the cellophane, and let's see if we can flip the contents out. Oops, sort of last night. Okay. Sorry. I know that was probably really, really loud. Okay, so we get a thank you from Crafty Alley. So much for your custom. And then obviously it shows you all of her, like, links to all of her various social media and things like that. So that's really cute. And what is this here? Right, okay. So these must be, I think these are, maybe, I don't know if they've come out of here or if they're just little extras thrown in. But two turtle doves. That's really cute for Christmas. Just saying. It's cute. Boom, and a little quote card to use. Now I use these in my Happy Mail a lot because they're such a nice way to write a note to someone on something pretty that they can maybe keep in their planner. So I ordered from her two sets of journaling cards. One was just like a kind of random set. So I'm just going to go through them quickly. Just, I don't know how many of you use journaling cards, so I don't know how of interest these will be to you. But some of the colors were just gorgeous. I mean, that's like that kind of peacocky bluey teal is just lovely. And you've got your kitty cat in the background. You've got, Stay Beautiful. Kapow! I know, I don't know why I had to say it like that, but apparently I can't read bold words like this, like comic book words, without going boom! Gorgeous Flamingo. Awesome Pretty Mountains. So those are really nice for like a day hiking or something. And My Little Dog, A Heartbeat at My Feet. Aww, that's really adorable. And some really cool newsprint types. Peacock Love, Peacock Feather, Peacock. I feel like I might have actually ordered a peacock kit now that I'm seeing them. And feathers, more peacocks. That is just stunning. I can't even, yeah, that's beautiful. Kind of slightly differently colored peacock, which is quite pretty. And a big feather. So I just love those. And I have loads of people that I send mail to who collect peacocks or who love peacocks, so they will love those too. And these were what actually, these ones here are what actually made me order, because the color palette that she's used is just amazing. So these are all kind of similar, that just sit, like, say like a prompt word, like some sort of, you know, hopeful word. So you got faith, grace, hugs, kisses, brightness, discover, truth, amore, oh, turn them around now, love, hope, dream, forever, beautiful, strength, respect, and believe. And these are all just blank with that kind of same beautiful artwork on the back. I just love these. And now that I've gone back, I actually ordered these before I had, but now I've gone back to a six ring planner. I think these are wonderful because I can punch them and put them in and keep them as like kind of reminders. Because sometimes, you know, sometimes on a day I really do need like faith or strength, or I often need hugs. So I'm really looking forward to being able to use those. That art in the backgrounds is just gorgeous. I don't know how well you can see it or how well it's picking up the colors, but it's really quite pinky, tealy, red. And they're just, oh, just beautiful. So Crafty Alley stuff is just amazing. And I have here these must be little cutesy freebies. So a Batman postcard, which I will definitely use because, as I say, I love to send happy mail. And look at my unicorn. I love unicorn everything, so that is super exciting. So those are lovely little postcards to use. And some stickers, because, you know, you can never have too many stickers, really, if you're a planner girl or you send happy mail like I do. So these are Christmassy stickers. I just like the candy canes and I like the baubles. I thought the baubles were really cute and they might look nice like in the, like decorating a planner if you kind of make them shorter. So those are really sweet. And some more Christmassy ones. I just couldn't, like, can you see the elephant? Look at the elephant. Look at the elephant with a Santa beard on his trunk. That's too cute. And monkey with a beard. Now, my boyfriend, I call him monkey. You'll see that in my planner actually all the time, like night with monkey and things like that. So that'll explain that for you. So that will be really good at Christmas. I'll really enjoy using those. And that's just a backer to keep it straight and flat. So my next wee thing from Crafty Alley was, as I say, I have gone back to a ring bound planner. So for the moment I'm using a Filofax clip book, and I'm not sure how I'm gonna like keep on with that, but the A5 size is what I need. I wasn't feeling the planner love. So I've gone back to kind of how I used to do it, the way I used to use it, and I used to do an A5 notebook. So it's similar but not quite the same. So I have ordered, so I have ordered a divider from her. So this is a little divider pack. And these are handmade by her, so I'll get in here and let's see it because I've been really excited to see it. I needed some storage in my clip book because I want to carry some more stickers around with me. I have like the little zipper pocket thing, but I wanted something pretty, basically. It comes down to that. I wanted something pretty, which is pretty much what my planner comes down to. See? So it was like a little kit, so it did come with a couple of other things like in addition to the divider itself. Some like tags and things like that, things that you could pop in. So this is the first thing. It's a little paper clip with your, actually I quite like that, with your sort of leather feel on it. So that's really cute. Just a little tag, a little calendar that you could use in your ring binder. Another little tag. Oh, and there's your little thank you kind of note again from her. A journaling card, four calling birds. See, now I feel like I'm going to have to get like lots of things so that I can get the whole 12 Days of Christmas set. tags there, those, some more journaling cards, pow, and another little tag. We have here a really cute postcard, I'm thinking, yeah, a really cute postcard with a flamingo, and just saying, I think I've got the journaling card of that, so that's really cool to have the postcard as well. Oh, sorry, I just realized I'm totally, totally off screen. So this is just saying postcard. So again, those will get some use. We have here two little journaling cards that match the kind of decoration on the divider. And spooky and fantastic stickers. They're cute. Fantastics. And a little sampler. Crafty Alley Cat Etsy sampler. Take it easy, your bam, your owl, and happiness. They're really cute. And then this is what I actually ordered and was very, very excited about, is this divider. It's got, can you see that here? It's got a pocket there, and also a big pocket on the back and a little pocket on the back. So I thought this would be like super useful just to keep some stickers and anything else that I need to keep in my planner in. So I really want to get that in there, and so that's why I was kind of a little bit desperate to get this open. So as I say, you'll be able to find Crafty Alley Cat down below, just like I'll link everything. So if you fancy one of these, because I can't believe how useful it's going to be, then you can find her there. And she's also popped in some really cool little paper samples for my planner. So that's really neat too. So that's all my things from Crafty Alley. And then after Crafty Alley, I have one more to show you. And this is again a shop that's new to me. It's All Things Paper UK. Yeah, you can see I really did with the glitter. I did. I don't know how that happened to me. I feel like it's actually probably the planner community's fault. So I blame you all and your pretty pictures and your pretty videos. No, I'm kidding, obviously. Sort of. So this is a new shop to me. She was running some kind of discount. I don't remember what it is. Apologies. But some of the things I just could not pass up. So we have a little order, or a medium-y sized order from here. So you can see that we've got a little sampler. So that's excellent. Can you see that? Yeah, that's good. Not today, and some kind of functional deco. Those are really adorable. And then I have glitter to-dos. And they're hearts. I know, it seems like I've lost my mind, for those of you who know me. But you know what? Sometimes, as I say, sometimes your to-dos are good things. Like, sometimes you're going to, like, for my case, I'm going to pick up my boyfriend, or, you know, something really cool. So I do like to use those in those cases. And I may or may not have gotten some glitter half boxes. Yeah. And when I say may or may not, I clearly did. I like half boxes because I use them all the time for a little bit of memory keeping and journaling and things like that, like all the time. So I thought the little pop of glitter would be cool. And I'll bring them up so you can see. It's like the glitter design is not actual glitter, which is nice because actual glitter would drive me crazy. So that's those. I also got some fall deco. Look, I am a mushroom person. I love mushrooms. I love mushrooms as an aesthetic, as a theme, and as a design choice. So there was no way that these were getting passed up because that's a raccoon in a mushroom hat. There's nothing else to say. It's a raccoon in a mushroom hat. Like, you know, it had to be done. I also am a hedgehog person. So, you know, this was definitely a no-brainer for me. They are adorable and I can't wait to use them. I got the kind of like the kit sheets to go with that. Just because if I'm going to use those colours, I might as well use those colours. So you've got some, I think that's washi strips at the top. Yeah, washi strips at the top, some half boxes, and that really, and really pretty like autumnal designs, which are really nice. You've got your week habit tracker, a small habit tracker, a weekend banner, and some functional deco. And these are really good deco. In fact, I think this is what sold me on it, was that there was a game night. I love modern board games, and I just wanted to have more game night type of things to have. You've got your movie marquee, cleaning day and planning time and things like that. So that's really nice. And I have, next is the sort of more functional sheets from that kit. You've got Hello Autumn and your full boxes there, some event stickers, lots and lots of icons down the side, some mini heart checklists and some washi. If I'm going to go for it, I might as well go for it. So that's really adorable. I also got another sort of mini kit, and this is the, I can't remember what this one was particularly called, but it's a more kind of spooky kind. As you can see, from ravens and skulls and like really spooky butterflies and things like that. Love it. And here is the sort of box sheet from that. So you've got your headers again, some really awesome washi. I'm going to bring those up for you actually so you can see the design on it because they're gorgeous. Some really cool half boxes. And again, your habit stickers that you would use, your weekend and things like that. Again, I mean, it's just too pretty. I couldn't resist it. It's too pretty. And here are the full boxes from that mini kit. So you get your full boxes and your washi, your event stickers and your icons, and your tiny little heart checklists again. Again, that art just, I mean, yeah, it is that time of year. It's super just beautiful. So I couldn't resist that. So I have that, and I think I got one more mini kit. I did. Because it's mermaids. Apparently I can't resist mermaids this month. That's my thing. But I think in this case it is the mermaids itself, but it's also the colours. I mean, how beautiful are those pinks and purples? Again, not a massive pink person, but when the pinks and the purples and the teals all go together, oh, you gotta love that. I like these as well, so you can put like little notes about your day and things like that. So that's your kind of deco sheet from that. And here is the box, like the big box, full box, that's what I'm looking for, your full box sheet. I'm done adulting, let's be a mermaid. Awesome. Yeah, that's cool. I'm often done adulting, or I wish I could be done adulting. So there's some event stickers and things, your icons, as the previous ones were, so I won't go into that too much, but just, I mean, that art is just beautiful, isn't it? And then the half boxes sheet from the same kit. So again, those half boxes are gorgeous and they're kind of faded out in the middle so you can actually use them and write on them as opposed to Sometimes I find that they're so highly decorated that you can't actually use them, and that kind of frustrates me. I mean, I can use them in other ways. I can tuck them in behind things and stuff, but I like to be able to just use something as it's intended sometimes. And your washi strips up at the top, which again are just gorgeous, and your to-dos and your habit trackers and things like that. So I hope you can see how I could not could not resist these ones. And as I say, there was definitely some kind of code or sale on or something like that that I will have found on Instagram probably. So that is my haul video for this week. I have loads of stuff coming in the post, so I would anticipate that there will probably be another one next week or the week after. Some of the stuff is coming from America though, so it might be 2 weeks actually when I think about it. There's been some just ridiculous sales on recently in some shops, some of my favourite shops and some shops that I've never seen before, but when I went to their shop I was totally impressed. So there's lots of things coming. For those of you who are normally here to see my oopsie videos, and they will be back. I think I have one up tomorrow, and I've got another 5 or 6 ready to go, and I have more more oopsie bags on the way, so there will be more of those too. Anybody who has never seen my oopsie videos, the link to the playlist will be underneath. So that's basically, I've been on a bit of a budget this last kind of month or two, and I've been trying not to spend quite as much on stickers as usual. So I've been investigating the kind of oopsie bags and things like that. So that's a little series that I'm doing there. And each shop has its own video so that we can kind of really look at the quality and have a little review of them and things like that. So for everybody else, that's me for today. I will see you all again soon. Please remember to like and subscribe to this video down below. I've got 29 subscribers just now, which is, I would never expect to have even one, or well, I suppose like my best friend or something, but I never expected to have 29, certainly. So thank you all. I will do a little kind of Happy Meal giveaway, like a little mini Happy Meal giveaway for 50. So we'll see, hopefully that'll happen sometime in the next short while, and I'll get something up about that when it is the case. So do remember to like and subscribe. You can find me on Instagram so you can see me using all these pretty stickers at @_unplannered. And that's me for today. So until next time, everybody, happy planning. Bye for now.